handlers are pushing Tasawwur in. Tasawwur has been stalled. They are all in. Starters orders and away they go for the third race, the Sir Rahimtoola Chinoy Trophy. Sagittarius is the leader from Magistero, then there's Valegro, followed by Truly Epic. Tasawwur making a forward move on the outside as they pass the 14. Then comes Momentum being joined on the outside by Glorious as they go towards the 1200 meter marker. Valegro is now the leader by about 2.5 in front of Sagittarius. Moving up on the outside, there we've got Tasawwur making a forward move. Another four lanes behind is Momentum, Glorious, then there is Magistero and Truly Epic in that order as they stride past the 1,000. Valegro, the leader, by about a length and a quarter from Tasawwur. A neck on the inside is Sagittarius, then there is Glorious. On the inner rails is Momentum, followed by Truly Epic, and about three, four lanes behind is Magistero. They're going towards the 600-meter marker now, and it is Valegro still the leader. Valegro by about a length and a quarter from Tasawwur upon the outside. On the inner rail, Sagittarius. Then this Glorious is followed by Truly Epic, Momentum, and Magistero in that order as they swing around the corner. Valegro the leader by about 2.5 to 3 from Tasawwur. Then the Sagittarius, Glorious is upon the outside. On the far side, there's Truly Epic, Momentum, and Magistero going inside the last 300s. Valegro being driven out there ahead by about 2.5 from Tasawwur. Then there is Truly Epic, Sagittarius, Glorious is Magistero. Inside the last 100 meters to go, it's Valegro coming under pressure with Tasawwur gaining grounds on the outside. He's closing in the gap in the last 50 meters. It's Tasawwur gets the measure of Valegro. Tasawwur is the winner of this race from Valegro. Then there's Truly Epic, followed by Glorious, Sagittarius, Magistero, and the Momentum as they go past the post.